Click the bell icon to get latest videos from Ekeeda.
Hello friends, now we are going to discuss the 3-bit synchronous up counter using JK flip-flop. Let's start the discussion. So your heading is "3-bit synchronous up counter using JK flip-flop." So the first point is of number of flip-flop used. Now here you have to design 3-bit, so number of flip-flop used here are what? 3. And specifically JK flip-flop you have to use here. Now the next step is to draw the excitation table for the JK flip-flop. After drawing the excitation table, then we will draw the state diagram. Now the state diagram consists of how many states? 2 raised to the power n. You can write 2 raised to the power 3, means 8 number of states you have to use here. And counting will be from 0, 0, 0 to 1, 1, 1. Now after drawing the state diagram, you have to form the truth table consisting of present state and next state. Next point is to draw the K map using the truth table. And lastly, you have to implement the logical diagram. So one by one, we are going to write the equations. So first point is clear, JK flip-flop you have to use, and specifically 3 flip-flops you have to use. Now the excitation table for JK flip-flop, it consists of what? Qn, Qn plus 1, that is 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1. For JK, we have 0 cross, 1 cross, cross 1, cross 0. This is the excitation table for the JK flip-flop. After that, you have to draw the state diagram. State diagram consists of 8 number of states. This state is what? S1. This represents QC, QB and QA. So we have QC, QB and QA for state 1. Then we can draw here S2, that is 0, 0, 1. Then we have 0, 1, 0. After that, we can draw 0, 1, 1. These are all the states you have to draw. 1, 0, 0 for 4. Then for 5, you will write 1, 0, 1. This is for 6, you will write 1, 1, 0. And this is for 7. 1, 1, 1. So S2 is the next state for S1. This is your S3, state S4. This gives you S5, S6, S7 and S8. And the next state for S8 is S1, that is 0, 0, 0. According to the state diagram, you have to draw the truth table. So we will focus on truth table. Truth table consists of what? QC, QB, QA. After that, you have to draw QC star, that is next state of QC. QB star and QA star. Then you have JC, KC, JB, KB and JA, KA. So present state are what? 0 0 0 0 0 1 0 1 0 0 1 1 1 1 0 0 1 0 1, that is 5, this is your 6, and finally you have 7. These are the present state, that is QC, QB and QA. According to the state diagram, you have to find out the next state. So for 0, 0, 0, next is 0, 0, 1. For 1, it is 2. For 2, we can write here 3. Then 4. After that, we can write here 5. Then 6. After that, 1, 1, 1 and 0, 0, 0. So if you write here 001, the next state is 010. So we have written 010. For 010, we have 011. So we have written here 011. Again, we can take here 110. Next state is 111. And for 111, we have again 000. This is all about the truth table considering the state diagram. Now you have to fill the column for JC and after that KC. So you have to focus on what? QC and QC star. So for 00, it is 0 cross. For 00, again 0 cross. We have 00, again we will write here 0 cross. Then we have 01, so we will write here 1 cross, 1, 1, cross 0, we will write 1, 1, cross 0, again 1, 1, cross 0, and for 1, 0, we have cross 1. In this way, you have to complete the column for JC and KC. Then for JB and KB. We have QB equals to 0, 0, so 0 cross, 0, 1, so 1 cross. After that we have 1, 1, means cross 0. Then we have 1, 0, that is cross 1. Then 0, 0, 0 cross. We have 0, 1, 1, cross, 1, 1, cross, 0, you have to add here. And for 1, 0, you can write here cross 1. In this way, you have to complete the table for JB, KB considering the excitation table for JK flip-flop. Now, we have to focus or move forward to the JA, KA. So, we have to concentrate on QA and QA star. So, 0, 1. We have 1 cross, 1, 0, we have cross 1, again 0, 1, 1 cross, 1, 0, cross 1, 0, 1, 1 cross. After that we have 1, 0, cross 1. 0, 1, 1 cross, 1, 0, cross 1. In this way, you have to complete the whole truth table for the JK flip-flop, considering the present state and the next state. Now, we are going to move forward to the K-map implementations for JK flip-flop, three types, JC, JB and JA. Let's start with the K-map. So now we have K-map for first of all JC. So we will write here K-map for JC. The input variables are what? 3. So we will draw here 3 variable k-map. Like this. We will write here QC, QB, QA. After that, we have to draw the table. Here we will write 00, 01, 11, 10. Here 0 and 1. After that, we will write here 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. You have to insert all the values inside the JC, focusing on 1. So 0, 1, 2, so 3, 1, then 4, 5, 6, and 7. So after that, what you can do? You can make a group of these two. And the equation for this is what? QB and QA. So JC is equals to QB into QA. So the equation for JC is what? QB into QA. Now we will draw K map for KC. Three variable K map you have to draw. In this way you can draw the K map. Here you will write QC, QB, QA, 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0. Here 0 and 1. Inside boxes you can write 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Then you have to insert the values 0, 1, 2, 3. We will write cross 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. So we have cross inside 0, 1, 2 and 3. Now if you move forward, you have 4, 5, 6 and 7. So 1 should be written inside the 7. Now we can make a group of these two, and the equation for this is what? QA. So KC equals to QA. In this way you have to find out the equation. Now next K map is for JB. Three variable K map you have to draw here. Variables are QC, QB, QA. 0, 0, 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0, 0 and 1. Inside the boxes you will write 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Now you have to refer the column for JB. So we have 1 inside the 7. So we can make a group of these two 1s, and your equation is what? QA and QB. So we have written KC equals to QA into QB. After that we have K map for JB. You have to see the column for JB. Three variable K map you have to draw here, considering 00, 01, 11, 10. Here 01 you can write. Inside the boxes you have to mention 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. After that you have to refer the column for JB, and you will write here what? 1 cross cross. Here for 6 and 7 cross cross. Now we can make a group of these 4 ones, considering 2 don't care conditions, and the equation for JB is equals to what? QA. Next we will move forward to K map for KB. So we will draw here 3 variable K map. Variables are QC, QB, QA. We will write here 00, 01, 11, 10. Here 0 and 1. Inside the boxes you can write 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. Now if you refer for KB, we have cross cross, then 0, 1. After that we have cross cross, again we have 0 and 1. So again we can make a group of these 4 ones considering 2 cross signs, and the equation here is again QA. So therefore for KB also we have the equation QA. Now moving forward to JA, K map for JA, you have 3 variable K map like this. Variables are QC, QB, QA. Here you will draw 00 01 11 10, then 01. Inside the boxes you can write 01 2 3 4 5 6 and 7. Now for JA you have 1 cross, again 1 cross, 1 cross, 1 cross. In this way you have to fill all the boxes with 1 and cross. Now you can make a group of all these 8 ones. So the equation for JA is equals to what? 1. If all the ones are present inside the rectangular boxes, then logically you can write as 1. Now K map for KA, 3 variable K map you have to draw here. This is your QC, QB, QA. You have to make a partitions 00 01 11 10. Here 0 and 1. Inside the boxes you can write 01 2 3 4 5 6 and 7. Now you will write here cross 1, cross 1, cross 1, cross 1. So you can make a group of all ones considering the cross signs. Again for KA you can directly write as 1 because inside all the boxes you got 1. So these are all the equations for all the JK flip-flop inputs. After getting all the equations using K-map, you have to draw the logical diagram. Let's move forward to the logical diagram. So we have all these equations. Now we will draw logical diagram. 3-bit synchronous up counter you have to design with JK flip-flop. So we will draw here 3 JK flip-flop. This is your first flip-flop. This becomes your second one. And this is your third flip-flop. Now we will write here JA, KA, QA, QA bar. After that JB, KB, QB, QB bar. Then JC, KC, QC and QC bar. Clock signals you have to mention on each flip-flop, and clock should be synchronized one. So we can take clock common like this, and we can give single clock signal to each flip-flop. This is your JKFF1, this is your JKFF2, this is your JKFF3. Now you have to focus on all these equations. So first of all we will write QA, QB for JC. So we will draw here AND gate and we'll give this output to JC. Input to the AND gates are what? QA into QB. You have to give second input as QB. This is the input to the JC. After that, same this input you have to give to the KC. KC is also equals to QA into QB. Now you have to focus on JB. JB equals to what? QA. So directly you can give QA to JB, and same input you have to give towards the KB. So you can make connections like this. Now focus on JAKA. Your JAKA are 1, means you have to apply logic 1 to JA and KA. So in this way you have to design the logical diagram considering 3 flip-flops and K-map equations. This is the logical diagram for what? This is the diagram for 3-bit synchronous up counter using JK flip-flop. Thank you for watching this video. Stay tuned with Ekeeda and subscribe to Ekeeda.